He represents the United States of America. Please welcome Nathan Kelly.
Three-time and reigning world champion, undefeated since the Olympics in 2018. American star Nathan Chen.
You know it all, I seek in vain. What lands to tame, also with sea.
Down on the quad loops. Rotation as well. Reaction says it all, not what Nathan was looking for, and not indicative of the practice sessions that we've seen here at the Orleans Arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nathan Chen.
Perhaps just the energy in the arena being sensed by Nathan. The men have struggled a little bit in this short program. Nathan absorbing some of that a little bit here. We saw him struggle with the short program at the World Championships early in the year and come back fighting in the long. There, that opening quad lutz. The axel was good, followed by the outside spread eagle. Used part of this music in the last Olympic season. Returning to it this year. There, the quad flip just stepping out, having to tack a single toe on the end. He works so well with his choreographer, Shailen Bourne. Brings out so much from him, but perhaps unlike Kevin Amos, it was evident that he knew the mistakes were costly. The interpretation suffered a little bit in the component scores as well as a result, understandably. All learning ground though. His eyes are on the biggest prize of all. We're 4 months out from the Olympic Games. And I dare say the short program that he boasts there won't be like what we've seen here in Las Vegas.
The score is leads for Nathan Chen, the United States of America. His short program score is 82.89. He's currently in fourth place.
Not a position that Nathan Chen's used to finding himself in, fourth after the short program. I have every confidence that he will return strong in the free skate.